SD generate an image of an analog clock displaying the time 6:45. As for explaining analog clocks, they have two hands. A little hand shows the hours, while the long or big hand shows the minutes. In your prompt, the little hand is pointing to the 6, which means it is 6 o'clock. The long hand is pointing to 9, which means 45 minutes have passed since 6 o'clock. Therefore, the time on the clock is 6:45.